defeated Ekthir? What was his name? Anyway, I can look. Did I get a trophy for him? That I could look at? I didn't get a trophy for him. I mean, I'm gonna have to fight him again to get the trophy. But hey, it wasn't too bad that first time, so. Pretty sure it was Ekthir, Ekthir, something like that. I don't know. Oh, let's just see if maybe it dropped and I just didn't pick it up for whatever reason. Oh, yeah, over there, that's... find some see if we can find some flint. Okay, flint. I have to go exploring here before too much longer. So yeah, go to the Dark Forest to get some, start getting some copper. There's flint. Here, grab that too while we're at it. Just take it up. Flint. Well, it took me about 30 arrows actually too to even kill him, so overall relatively easy. Not too bad. Not too difficult neither. Alright, so it should be... right in here. Alright, this way. raspberries. Oh, there's his name right down there. It's fine, I'm an idiot. That's cool. Okay, so I guess he didn't drop a trophy. So, yep, gonna have to fight him again. That's fine. That's fine. Start. Building up around my base too. Need to upgrade this house because it's getting a little cramped in here. The shield now. Let's see. Crafting. Need more leather scraps. A lot more leather scraps before I can do that. I got the hoe, I got the crude bow. I don't have enough feathers to do any more of that, but I can build me a lot more wood arrows. Which... I have some right there, so we'll go ahead and just... put those in there, swap out to some wood arrows. Make me... what, 18? Alright, yeah, you drop that. Wrong button. Yeah, we're gonna have to. It's too hard. Still can't do that one. Keep going, get wood. Resin and wood there. Alright, just get to hitting all three of them. Dark house, go ahead. Dang it. Yeah. Cool. Give me some more feathers. Which I need to make the nicer arrows to begin with. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and... Let's go ahead. Let's move this fire. Just a little bit farther out, just like right there. And then... Get some. Is it? I think it's just outside the fire range. Oh, that's awesome. So back to this. Wow, wow, wow. See if that's gonna work. It's still too far. Okay, well, I guess I tried. So, we'll just leave it where it is right now. These things back on top. Go ahead and get some sleep in. You sleep in fits and fretful dreams, the weight of the nightmare heavy on your chest. When morning comes, you greet it with relief. Okay. Alright, so where is... This is the island I wanted to get to. So, if I just go straight over... That is it, right? Oh, this is it. Okay, so I want to go ahead. I'm gonna see if I can build a bridge to get over there. Off me. I need to eat. Building. So I have to have a... Okay, can I build... Can I just build a workbench? Okay, so here we go. Alright, so... I have anything that I can put to, like, I really like it to be like a ramp instead of stairs, because I don't. Okay, well, let's just get these. Hmm. Okay, so that's at its breaking point, if I'm not mistaken, because red, as it gets farther and farther away, it just gets too... Can I put another stairs, like, at the bottom of this so I can... Just climb up, sweet. Just do that, and excuse me, something easy to walk onto. Actually, wait a minute. Where's? I don't want my hoe. All right. Well, let's just focus on this, and I can worry about that at a later time. I should probably turn it so that it can go kind of like, instead of going straight to this house here, just turn it so it goes over to the side a little bit. I can figure out how to get it to, okay. Okay. Too far again. Let's just... Alright, anyway. Alright, let's go... Log right here... Wood, and then I could just like break these down. Build a workbench now, so I can just like set it here, so I can. Leave me alone. All right. No, there's another floor! How much would that give me? 49. Let's go ahead and just... bring this down. You're lucky today is a resource day, not a hunting day. Once I get done collecting all this, I'll plant whatever I still have. I'll just go ahead and try and plant. Are these? Okay, so that pushed me over. All right, so now let's go back and what do you want? Okay, I gathered that all by myself. Thank you. Out of my way. I'm not turning down no feathers now, though. This isn't gonna, like... because this is exposed, it's not gonna be like, oh, you're... is it? A lot harder than I was. Ugh. Okay, 7. Here we go. Alright, so. Let's put that thing there. I do. Okay. I should provide it with support, right? So I can at least get this. Way more difficult than I really wanted. Is that good? Is that gonna be good? Okay. Man, I hope so. Yeah, okay, cool. Okay, sorry.
Wait.
I had it. Up there. My thing is because is this gonna be I think this is going to be way more difficult than I intended. Because I can't. I'm going to have to. I can't even, like. Oh, that's gonna block me from being able to get up. Oh yeah, this is all getting damaged. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Interest you in leaving me alone, thank you. It interests me, so thanks. Okay, yeah, this is all just gonna break because it's out. Okay. Okay, so how can... So I need to figure out how I can... This is gonna be way more than I really want to deal with.